All new at 9, an Aurora police officer arrested last month on charges that he brutally attacked a disabled woman has resigned. This is video of 32-year-old Douglas Haroon leaving jail after posting bond. Police say he punched the 49-year-old woman multiple times as she was taking her dog for a walk near his home in Aurora. Haroon was charged with third-degree assault against an at-risk adult. He resigned back on January 30th.